The Land Probe Commission chairperson, Justice Catherine Bamugemereire, has ordered the Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Betty Amongi, to appear today for public hearing, lest she be arrested. The criminal summons, dated May 3, 2018, was signed by the Probe Secretary, Dr. Douglas Singiza. In the summons, Amongi was reminded that she had failed to honor previous witness summons, but now she has been directed to heed. The summons read, "You are hereby commanded by the Commission to appear before May 3, 2018 at 900 hours and record your statement and thereafter give testimony at noon." Criminal summons are issued when a witness nabs witness summons. In the event that a witness nabs criminal summons, the next step is to issue an arrest warrant. The summons specify that Amongi is required to answer questions related to her role as line minister in handling the land fund and issues relating to her company, Amobet Investments Limited. The wife to Uganda People's Congress President Jimmy Akena will be put to take over her company's purported unfair claim in the contentious management of Plot 29, Akasha Avenue, Kololo, that is under the departed Asian Properties Custodian Board. In the land fund controversy, Amongi's name has been extensively cited in purported influence peddling and dictating the persons that have deserved payment from the land fund. The land fund is a multi-purpose resource basket with targeted beneficiaries, including tenants seeking to buy or own land. The fund is also used when the government is seeking to buy land for redistribution to bona fide occupants or resettlement of the landless. It is also a loans basket for persons wanting to acquire titles or survey their land. Amobet and businessman Toshak Manubai Patel are locked in a dispute over the Kololo property ownership. Patel claims Amongi has intimidated him and used her privileged position to front her company Amobet to manage the property on behalf of the government. The Land Commission is comprised of commissioners such as Frederick Ruindi, Mary Odoka Achan, Robert Sebunya, Joyce Gude Avasa, Dr. Rose Nakai and George Bagunza. Ebert Bukenya is lead counsel. John Bosa Sunza is accountant lead counsel, while Dr. Douglas Sinza heads the secretariat.